I'm trying to think for some original beginning for this video instead of saying hello, hello. But it's very hard, so I'm gonna just welcome you as usual to my YouTube channel. It's Marta here, and I'm delighted that I can have you for a while in my studio. Today I wish to share something very untypical for my channel and for myself, because I don't think I ever done a bargain video like that, but this is too good to not share with you. Eason, it's the store in Ireland with all stationery, books, magazines, even ice creams, lottery ticket, like a newsagent. But today I have such a deal to show you, and maybe in your country you have Eason, maybe it's worth to check it. I was just checking, and then I saw a half price for permanent markers. I do use them when I write my addresses for the envelopes when I ship from my Etsy store. I use those markers a lot. So half price was a good deal, and I said, you know what? Yeah, I need some new colors. Yes, because I usually go with ordinary black and blue. But anyway, that was this. And then a half price, which was 15 euros, so around probably $17 for that pack, which I found it's not too bad. And then I saw those beauties, beautiful chalk markers in untypical colors, because like earthy color, I think that's even name earth colors, that's it, chalk markers, perfect for art journaling. I could not just walk away. So I just took those, and they were half price from 30 euro down to 15 euro nearly, which is around $16. And I went to cashier, and then the lady said to me, oh, it's a lucky day, because the price is 3 euro, which is $3.50. I just wrote it down for you to see. $3, $3.50 for 8 chalk markers. Crazy. So I said, you know what, I'm gonna go back and check the prices of the other things that I saw that they marked half price. So I did. Don't look at that, because that was just, I needed it. So I looked at it as well, and there we go. Another chalk markers, colors like that, perfect for art journaling, supposedly to be down from 12 to 6-ish. And no, it was 3 euro. So $3.50 again for a beautiful chalk markers like that. And then I grabbed those, which again, they were marked from tenner to fiver, but actually at the cashier was 2 euro. So guys, 2 euro, which is around $2.50. Those chalk markers. I have plenty chalk markers, so we'd be art journaling away. Crazy. I just thought I'm gonna share that bargain with you. I usually actually don't find those deals like that. We don't have many deals in Ireland, but if in UK, in Ireland, if you are having Eason, this is the shop called Eason. I'm sure you have Eason. Be inspired, yeah. If you have Eason, go and check it out. Go and check it out, because you never know what kind of deals you have, and at the cashier may be something different. So that's it. A quick short video. I thought you maybe missed me, because I have missed you a lot. I'm gonna finish that video, and I'm gonna start using those for maybe next video for art journaling session. How is that? I wish you a lovely, lovely day, and I'll chat to you very soon. Bye. Bye bye. I forgot to show you everything together, all those chalk markers and markers. 25 euro, that's the total actually price for that, so around $29, under $30. How good is that? So go to Eason, have a look, check it out, and yeah, I cannot wait to actually hear about your amazing deals. Did you find some super duper deal that was just too good to not use it? So let me know in the comment section. Actually, let me know if you fancy videos like that at all, or are they, yeah, no good or good? Yeah, happy shopping. Bye. Let's face it, I'm not used to doing videos like that, so I thought, Marta, what a haul is that without showing the markers itself. So what you have to do with those chalk markers, they're coming in this clear, it has clear tip. You have to shake it, like shake, then press it like this, press, and the pigment goes. Oh, look at those gorgeous colors. Whoa. So I checked those three already. Wow, wow, wow. I'm loving those. I do. And now this color. Now, they say that chalk markers, they write on. Let me show you on what? Where's that? It was written somewhere. Yes. Chalkboards, glass, mirrors, plastic, metals, and all other non-porous surfaces, which I believe is paper porous. I would imagine paper is porous. So, maybe it's not the most... not the best place to actually use chalk markers, but I'm gonna try it. And let me open the rest of them and shake them all. I love how they are packed each individually, but honestly, for the price of €3, I really don't mind how long they're gonna write. €3, crazy. Like, what brand is that? Securit chalk markers, Securit, whatever the brand that is. Let's see this color. Oh, that's gorgeous. I think the pigment is still not fully down. Oh my, I love it. I love the shades of those markers. That's crazy beautiful, I think. And they are earthy, as they should be. The pigment is still not here. That's okay. The green one. You have to press it maybe longer, I don't know. It's flat tip, nice, I like that. It's probably perfect for calligraphy, for those lettering. I will definitely be trying lettering once I once I check them. Do you use chalk markers at all? Do you have any experience with them? Are they good? Are they bad? Are they awesome? What's your thoughts on them? Let's see the grey one, the silver or grey. Oh, very pretty and chalky. I absolutely love chalk finish and grey chalk finish. Ah, it's just sensational. You see, it's still, the tip is still not fully covered with the paint. Maybe I have to wait and be more patient with it. Yes, it looks like it. I have to press it and. It's gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Emily, gorgeous?
Yeah.
Yeah. Gorgeous. So, let's see in this one as well. It is earthy, and my art journaling, next art journaling, will be in those colors, I hope, because it's stunning. So I'm pressing and waiting now for the pigment to go down. Yeah, you just have to wait, Marta. See? No. Be more patient towards things. Absolutely love them, love them. And it's nice chalky finish, doesn't shine and all, so gorgeous. Time for those, maybe. What you think? Will we check those as well? Those are just ordinary standard colors and some, oh, you have to work them as well, and some flashy colors. What you call them, flashy colors, Emily? Those two?
Neon.
Neon, yeah. Oh, Terry, my friend, did that book for me, so now we have to press the blue one and see. Is it going? It's not going. It's not going. Marta, relax. So let's try the colors now. Oh, they're nearly there. They're nearly there. And you know what it reminds me of, those pens? They do remind me of my most loved and favorite in the world, which is Posca pen. Oh, gorgeous. Posca pen. Do you remember Posca pen? And I really wonder, is it chalk? Because it looks very chalky to me, the Posca pen. It has different sort of, tip, because it's roundy. But you know what? I think it's chalky. And Posca is around 3-4 quid. 3-4 euro or something like that. $3-4. Which here I got the whole pack for this price. How crazy is this? Whole pack of 8 colors and 4 colors. So you have to have a look at the selection in your Eason, in your local Eason. Check it out. Maybe I did ask the lady in the counter why is that, because she was shocked herself, and she said that they are quite old stock and they just wanted to get rid of it. So for us crafters, that's a good thing. You know, it does write correctly. It's just the pigment, it's not there yet, because of course Marta is trying to use it before the pigment is down. So that's what we have. We checked both packs. I'm gonna put them away. I'm so happy that I purchased those, and I'm gonna check them quickly as well, one of those packs, at least to see, oops, sorry, at least to see whether we have to as well. Yes. Oh, they're gonna be exactly the same probably, it's just the tip is smaller and all. How cool is this? How cool. Now I will open them all. And the white is there. I didn't even think that there is white. Now I regret. I should get more packs where the white was for €2, because one white itself costs roughly €2-3. Whoops. How crazy is this? And the pigment is going much faster because the tip is smaller, and it works perfect. It works. That's very bright, I have to say, but I don't mind. I don't mind. Oh, that's gorgeous. And it's not really red, because that's more red. That's kind of ish, what, Emily? Orangey, pinkish?
Yeah, orangey.
Blue is gorgeous. Blue is gorgeous. We have to press that. I'm going to press this as well. Multitasking. Pressing three together.
You're not pressing the orange one. Oh, it's no. It's coming down.
Oh, is it? Okay. So now I can... The gorgeous.
Whoa.
I like that. Mm-hmm. Gorgeous. So, and the pink one last to be checked. So, I have to say, I made an awesome deal. And I'm not sharing, Emily, sorry. No, just kidding. I'll share. Sharing is caring. So, Terry, thank you so much for your lovely handmade journal book, watercolor book, because I could check my things in there. Totally loving it. I have to say that this is to go color palette now. I'm gonna definitely finish it, that, and I will definitely say goodbye. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I love you, but I have to leave you. Till the next time. Bye. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Bye.